Hi everybody and welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Last time we just cruised around, got the hang of the ropes. Got the hang of the ropes. Now, not going in there, I am going to here. Because the next quest, where's quest? Quest. The Errant Prince, Noctis and his friends received a mysterious package from Cindy. Unaware of its contents, she instructs him to deliver it to the motel near Logwright Peak. Sure, it's down there, because now the regalia? Let's do it ourselves first.
Time to go.
Alright.
I want to have a crack at driving it before I try auto. Hello. Learner's permit. Well, I do like permits. How do I... Oh, there it is. Oh my... How do I... It like semi steers itself, and it's not telling me. It's really weird. And that way, please. Whoa!
Hammer
it's like
no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a
effort,
visit
Jack. What the fuck?
Please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but... Once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
Sorry, I was kind of only half paying attention to that conversation because I was too busy... We have music, dudes. We have tunes! Oh, Kingsglaive soundtrack? Oh! Yes! Too bad. Oh, do we have to... Oh! Watch this movie! Found a jam. We found our jam.
For today.
At least for the meantime.
Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Hey. So your destination from the list of locations. Ignis will drive there using the shortest route. Good work, Ignis. However, Ignis will not drive when demons are out at night. Noctis takes the wheel. So if I want to do driving, I have to do it at night time. Got it.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Oh, this is a drug deal, isn't it? I forgot we're doing this drug deal for Cindy. It's in the trunk, wink. Hey, look, a dog. He's got like a satchel on.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Oh, what story? It's like one of our
nice
first
flower. It's the same
story.
Kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
God damn, we're a dirty mess. This happens when we don't make camp for 2 days. What are we going to put in there, dude? Finally going to see you after all these years. Just left the Crown City. Got it. No, dude, we have to be romantic. We have to woo her. Woo. We're wooing. Wooing. Damn, we're romantic. Romantic and dirty. But just not the dirty we want to be.
All set. Take care out there.
I know.
Bye, little satchel dog.
Don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
God damn it.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Golden? Hold on, what's the quest? Where's Golden? Oh, way the fuck down there. Golden. Golden key? Oh, son of a bitch. But there's a question mark right here. Right beside me. Look at this. This is convenient.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? Ooh. The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct?
Side quests are separate adventures that do not progress the story. Check side quest destinations and objectives from the quest menu. I know how to side quest. Sealed envelope. Where is that one? I have a rule. Oh, it's level 5. Go on, hunt. Isn't that the dude we saved like ages ago? Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Let's look around, fam. Is it sparkly? Oh my god, is that a sparkly I can steal? Yup. Metal scrap. Figure out what I have to do with this metal scrap stuff. Wait, is that him? Don't get run over. Oh, I didn't look both ways. Oh god. Okay, we're good. That is the same dude, isn't it? Dave, that is him. Hey, Dave. Hand Dave. Oh, hand the envelope to Dave.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break.
Suck it, Dave.
Like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
Huh.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah.
I guess so, Dave.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Okay. Gather intel about the area. Can we move? There we go. He had a shiny thing beside him too.
Never got a chance to prop.
Hi, Elixir.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight.
Another diner. Find and retaliate. Oh, shot.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
That is indeed a hot tip.
How are you today?
I don't know, why doesn't I have a picture? Hold that. So this the stock is what I have. I don't want to buy one. Memories of Final Fantasy 2? Nah.
Bye now.
See that over there?
What about it?
What am I looking at? Oh. Gladius, what's he looking at? This is a cool sign, dude. Wandering the Weaver Wilds? Watch out for saber tests. Radical, dude. Radical. Look at that. That's a cool sign, man. Cool sign. Oh my god, look at that. Can I please? Man, oh my god.
I'm done.
Yeah. Broke a few bones in there.
Please take a photo of this.
Let me get this shot.
Yes! Oh my god.
Oh, love the lighting.
Best thing ever. Those things are downright unsettling. Just a bird getting boozed up outside. Love it. Get out of town. This is not a thing. Oh, fuck. You are kidding me. Justice Monsters 5. The best Justice Monsters. Oh my god, the evil Grim Gargoyle and his Grand Fleet have launched an invasion on the peaceful Nova Galaxy, threatening the freedom of his monster Dean citizens. Back once more to fight for what's right, the Justice Monsters zoom in to save the day. Are you ready? High five for justice! Oh fuck, what's this? Slide and... slice. I can put slice on it and... I don't know what I'm doing. Ah, got him! Second wave? Oh my god, how many waves are there? What's Heretic do? Get him. Abu. Can't get this last dude. There we go. Oh, fuck. Got them. It's one of those little minions down. Get him. Oh, snap, crackles, and pop. Oh, stage cleared. Excellent, dude. How do I swap? To be honest, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Certainly fun, but... oh. High five for justice, baby.
Welcome to the crow's nest.
Hi, welcome to the crow's nest.
Must be hungry.
He sounds like John Travolta to me.
So what would you like to know?
It's kind of creepy. Oh, quest destinations have been marked on the map. What else is on the map? Is that all he's got? He must have more than that. Look for the duck.
Happy
is there anything
you
else you have? Do you have any other, like... because the last dude put, like, more shit. There we go. Nearby havens have been marked on your map. Parking spot. Ooh, new outpost. Oh, hello. Oh, treasure. Yeah, I was going to say, because the other dude, like, put lots of shit on my map.
There's no wrong choice here.
Ooh, my god.
These are some pretty tough customers.
7, 8, and 14, yeah. I'll pass on them just yet.
Be careful.
I'm going to rest up at night time because I think I need to rest up. I'm still level 1. Alright, but we can do this. This is a level 5 mission. Bye, PD Penguin. What's his name? Petey the Alcoholic Penguin. Kids love him.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Come on, Slowpokes. Hey, look, I learned a new trick. Did you see that? I did it right, too. I learned a new trick. Basically, if you press sprint right at the end of a stamina bar, he just, like, gets it back again. Sprint, see? Look at that. Excellent, dude. No more rolling.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow.
What is this?
Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. It came from there.
Do you want to finish the sentence prompt, though? Oh, fuck. What is that thing? Is it a saber tusk? I saw it. Don't know where it went, though. There it is. Look at it. Oh, that's where the dog tag is, too. Oh, my God.
Maybe this way?
It's right by that saber tusk. Oh, dear. What level is it? I assume it's level 5 saber tusk? So that's not terrible.
Whoa! Never saw one of those before.
Level 2? Get out of life!
Oh, I can't wait to see how it
keep on wailing him. Got him.
Mean to do that. Not another one out.
Feisty little devils.
We win.
Better than good.
Good to go.
I mean, there was some good damage dealing, but it was ugly as shit. Alright, what's this? Dog tag? Broken dog tag. Nice. But there's also a mining spot. Damn it, knocked. I want the loot. Where is it? Is it up above me? Where is it? Oh, there it is.
This will make a fine paint.
Get another one? Oh, there. Cool, we did it, guys. I thought it was going to be harder. It was like level 5 quest, and there are only like level... Oh, there's food.
Oh my god, there's food too.
Most excellent, bruh. I want it, I want it, I want it. Sweet pepper. Oh, god damn it, knock. Why are you guys creeping around? Stop the creeping. Oh, there's more of them. Let's murderate them all.
Care to hear my plan?
Oh, okay, yes.
Give me the short version.
Brilliance cannot be summarized, I'm afraid.
How do I do that?
Yeah. It's too easy.
Did I get it? Oh, I got it.
We're on the same page.
Keep on swinging, baby. We won.
None the worse for wear.
Nice. Huh. I like beating those things up. I'm level 1 and I'm fucking trashing them. What would I do with more power? I need it. Right, what am I doing? What am I doing? I forgot my new trick I learned. What a fool I am. A foolish fool of a fool. Ha! Can I jump this? Oh, I can. Hi, Dave.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
You know, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Oh, spinning a yarn. Oh my god, look at all the XP. High potion? Fuck yes.
Been keeping hard at it?
Oh. So, what time is it? It's 5 o'clock. It's not quite knockoff time yet. That's the main quest. What if we go for a little explore for just a moment? Let's hit up that place. And then we'll come back and we'll rest up and get some sweet XP loot. Just get some XP. There we go. We're going treasure hunting, boys. Oh, I fucked that up. My plan did not work well. What time is it? It's 6 o'clock now. Yeah, we'll go out for a little bit longer. Huh? And then we shall rest and become more powerful. Unlimited power. Up to like maybe level 5? Would that be a good level up? I don't know. Where is it? There it is. Green choker, what the fuck's a green choker? Assume it's as an accessory? Yeah, it is. The green choker, a patent leather, increases HP recovery rate nominally. Oh, but it lowers. Maybe I can give that to. Give it to Prompto. He kind of needs. Prompto's, look, he's got hardly any HP. He's got 213. Get out of life. It's right there. I picked it up. So, oh, I keep doing that. I gotta remember there's like a quick button. Let's hit up this one. It's. Why the dick's over there? Why the dick's over there? It's fine. We have to go around this big rock. And then we'll, hit it up. Although, is this the wrong way to go? No, it's right there. It's just a really long ways away. It's just quite a long ways away, it is. Damn it, I stuffed it up again. Go around the old. Oh, God, I keep stuffing it up. Oh my God, here I was getting cocky about it. I thought I was so good at it. Thought I was so good. Thought I was the hot shit in town. There we go. Now we're getting around the rock.
Is it evening already? Time flies when you're having fun.
Agreed. Well, we'll hit up this treasure chest mark thing, and then maybe we might go back and rest. Rest and relaxation, baby. I'm not very good at this whole camera thing. Oh, fuck! Did not see him. I mean, I'll take him out. Ow. Gotcha. Bully. This is all XP I'm gonna collect.
Ignis, all business.
Oh. D? That is ugly damage dealing.
Let's go.
Great damage, perfect timing, ugly as shit.
Ugly as shit.
Oh, damn, I didn't do it again. My bad. Ignis.
God damn it, Ignis.
Damn it, stuffs it up again.
Illuminate! You're such a nerd.
Prompt though. God damn you. You lovable scamp. What's this? Mega Phoenix. Whoa! These guys sneak up on me, man. Luckily, I love beating them up. Luckily, I like beating them up. Can't see what I'm doing. There's trees in the way.
Nothing to it.
My God, that is ugly. Alright, let's go back. Let's go back here. There we go. Back. Actually, well, hold on. Damn it. Why don't we go this way, and then we can... Nah, fuck it. We're going back. Very good. Very good, Nock. We'll head back. I don't want to be out past my bedtime again. Rest overnight to use an item to recover. Yeah, oh, I'm trying to go back. It's 8 o'clock. It's past our bedtime. We've been up for 2 days straight. What kind of life is this to live? Tis no life. Tis a nightmare.
Sleepy. Are we there yet?
No, we have one... No. Point... 3-4 miles through 3 miles now. It'll be over before you even know it. At least that's my theory. That's my theory and I'm sticking to it. If you don't like it, well screw you, honey boo boo. Haha. I'm the best at that. I'm getting cocky again. Watch out. There we go. I hear the noise. Bad, evil noise. Ah, oh, damn it. I wasn't paying attention. Why is the noise going? Where's the saber? Where are the saber tooths? Saber tusks. Now they're out here. I hear the ominous noise. Ha! There we go.
You look a bit out of sorts, Nopt.
You need to take better care of yourself.
I thought that's what you two were for.
Yeah. You're the royal... What are they? Royal bodyguards? Royal helpers? Royal babysitters, more like. Ha! Damn. We're so close there. I wonder what kind of bonuses I get out of this place. Is it? I wonder.
Ha. Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
That's a pretty good change. Alright, where's the... Oh, there's the wrist. That's Chocobo.
Oh,
how much?
Customer.
Rest at havens are outposts to type XP and level up. Lodgings at outposts and in towns cost money but provide an XP bonus. For your lodging comes greater XP bonuses. 300 gil, 1.5 XP. Fuck it,
let's
why not?
Call it a day. A bath at long last.
Yeah, we're pretty dirty. We are some dirty, dirty people. One day elapsed. I got an A plus. It's A, C, and an A plus. That somehow doesn't make sense to me, but that works. Do, 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 do. We're playing cards. Aww. Yes. Level 3. Come on, level 5. 4. Oh my god, we keep going. Keep on going, keep on going. That's a level 7, and those other two got to level 7.5. Nice. Oh my god, nice. Survival rookie, remedy retriever, what's that do? Oh, photo rookie. I need to do some cooking and some fishing though, apparently. Skill level up, new filter roach. Oh my god, he gets filters. Oh my god, he gets filters. That is awful. Oh. Prompto is documenting the journey in photographs. What does this photograph you speak of? Review the pictures he takes and save his best snaps. Share snapshots on social... Oh my god, this is a thing, is it? How do I save it? How do I... Save. Yup.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I agree.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Cindy in the pimp mobile. Yes. How many can I save? Oh, 150. Alright, better be. Oh, I can't. Damn it. Boo. Yeah, that's kind of cool. No, not Dave.
Not bad.
Oh, old Penguin Pete, the alcoholic. Oh, that's at night time. I've already saved 6 hours, that's pretty good. Access to pause. Yeah, I know how to pause. I know how to pause. What time is it? 6 in the morning? Damn, we early, son. Oh my god. So what? How much AP do I have? I have 108! Oh my god. So what about, last time I got this one, which is... Choose MP cost of phasing. I like that. Only 9 MP? Shit. I do like the reduced cost of phasing. It's also good. The blink. Huh. But I also like the idea of boosting my teammates and making them like super, super strong. Boost link strike damage. Yes. Gladios delivers a powerful counterattack with a greatsword, makes enemies flinch. Yeah, see, I like buffing everyone. Everyone's going to be super buff. Ignis, automatically scan most enemies' weaknesses at the onset of battle. Yes. Super cool to have too. Prompto, gain first strike against a nearby enemy with a firearm, adds to tech bar. Yup. What else does he get? Lancet, deliver a counter strike and drain an enemy's HP with a polearm. What the fuck's a polearm? Poison enemy with daggers when Noctis chain attacks it. I don't know what he's using at the moment. I think it's daggers, isn't it? Electrocute an enemy with machinery when Noctis attacks in mid-air. Deliver a counter attack and stun enemies. Well, he's using a firearm at the moment. Rather boost link strike damage. Vulnerable enemy death blow. Ooh. Make an enemy flinch with a paralyzing kick when Noctis is defending. He's using greatsword, isn't he? Gain first strike by delivering a powerful. Oh my god, so what's the stats? Got two accessories, ooh. Exploration. Increased AP gaining for making camp. Long trips in the car. That one could be good to get. What's this one? Take photos in battle? Why would I ever use... What? Why? Extended status boost time for meals eaten at camp. That's also good. This is like their abilities. Gain AP, which I could really use. Let's get that one. AP in the car. Gain experience? Oh, fuck, I want that. And for riding chocobos as well. Oh my god. Winning chocobo race? Oh, there's chocobo. Guys, it's chocobo races. Can it be for catching fish? Like camps and shit. White mode, what's white mode? I don't know what this stuff does. Magic? I'm not worried about magic. Not yet, anyway. Techniques. Huh. So these are different tech abilities. That would also be super helpful. Add to the tech bar when Noctis lands attacks. I like this one. Let's do it. 48 is expensive, but that could become super useful now that my team's gonna be super buff too.
Oh my god. Oh my god, guys.
Actually, and let's...
Hey, yes.
Hi.
Now that I'm level... Fucking pimp. Level pimp. What is Ignis doing? Ignis.
What's up?
Morning.
Oh. That's it. Where's the other nerds? Oh, they're over there. They're over there.
Welcome.
Welcome, John Travolta.
What would you like?
Hunt?
Think you're up to the task?
Active nighttime. I'll come back and look at those.
Thanks for your business.
Alrighty, guys. Next time we might do some hunts. We might go back to the other place too. Now that we're level 7, I'm feeling game. I'm feeling. Brave and foolish, perhaps. Thank you so much for watching. As always, it's been Flapping Kiwi with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. As always, have a good one, and we'll see you next time.